the body is not used to maybe the 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th rep with a certain weight. So that makes the body grow then, going through this pain barrier, experiencing pain in your muscles and aching, and just then go on and go on and go on. And this last 2 or 3 or 4 repetitions, that's what makes actually the muscle then grow. That divides then one from a champion and one from not being a champion. If you can go through this pain barrier, you make it to be a champion. If you can't go through, forget it. And that's what most people lack, is having the guts. The guts to go in and just say, I go through and I don't care what happens. You know, it aches, and if I fall down, I have no fear of fainting in the gym. Because I know it could happen. I threw up many times while I was working out. But it doesn't matter, because it's all worth it.